amiguitos, mi tío, o sea, bla, 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 bla. Just so enough, right? With respect to who regulates the regulators, the Data Privacy Act actually has a unique mechanism for allowing the National Privacy Commission to be receptive to both the views of the public as well as organizations, private companies. Actually, the National Privacy Commission is allowed to approve what they call industry privacy codes. And that's prevalent, for example, in Canada. They have industry privacy codes, medical health industry. In the US, they also have industry privacy codes. And what happens there is similar to other regulatory agencies, there is an open dialogue. What they do is they harmonize the requirements of the Data Privacy Act with what is current practice and industry practice for a lot of industries. Perfect example right now is BSP with the BAP and the NPC has a tripartite body that is trying to harmonize all the regulations, including information security management, into one privacy code so that you're not overhauling everything that the BSP has already done. You're not overhauling all the regulations that the banking industry has already followed. So that in a way is regulating the regulator, because they don't just come in and guns blazing and disrupting the industry. You also have to protect the good practices that are already existing. So, and from another facet, the data subjects can always complain. So if it's easy, especially with the millennial age and the social media, I mean, magka-complain ka lang sa Facebook, kumakalat na eh. So if you complain about the National Privacy Commission, who is, by the way, very visible in Facebook, kakalat yan eh. So that in itself is a very effective regulatory tool of the regulator. So I think it's there are existing measures to regulate.